Sipho always stood out at school. One day, a girl in his class asked him a question. How did you get to be so tall? He didn't know what to tell her, but the question made him curious. Little did he know, when he was a baby, his parents made sure he went to every routine checkup. His community health worker also visited regularly. She gave him vitamin A supplements every 6 months, starting when he was 6 months old, and deworming tablets every 6 months after he turned one. This was important because worm eggs can easily enter a child's body if they touch something infected with the eggs and do not wash their hands. They can also get worms by eating unwashed fruits and vegetables or by eating raw or uncooked fish and meat. Once worm eggs are in the body, they reproduce very quickly. But deworming tablets kill the eggs and worms. For Sipho, this meant he did not get sick when he was accidentally infected with worms. If Sipho had not taken the deworming tablets, the worms would have continued to multiply and grow inside of his stomach. Even if he ate healthy foods, the worms would have taken nutrients before Sipho's body could absorb them. This would have reduced his body's stores of vitamin A, which are essential for having healthy eyes and a strong immune system. And he may have suffered from diarrhea, weight loss, and stunted growth. But thankfully, Sipho's community health worker gave him vitamin A supplements and deworming tablets every 6 months. She also checked his immunization schedule found in the Road to Health booklet and reminded his parents to bring him to the clinic for all of his scheduled immunizations. His family loved to eat colorful fruits and vegetables and foods rich in vitamin A, like fish, eggs, sweet potato, squash, and carrots. These foods supplied his body with all the nutrients he needed to grow strong. His community health worker could see that he was growing well for his age and maintaining a positive growth trajectory. But what would have happened if Sipho had missed those routine checkups? Sipho may have struggled to recover from infections and his growth might have stalled. Instead, Sipho grew to his full potential thanks to his parents and the guidance of his community health worker.